And welcome to Vlogmas day number two. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I clean my Hamster Puffs tank. And yeah, we're going to jump right into today's video.
For those of you guys who have just come to the channel and don't know anything about Puff, Puff is a 1 year, 4 month old robo hamster that I rescued from a shelter. He is very skittish, but he's a super cute little boy and I love him. He lives in a 40 gallon aquarium and I like to change it. I usually do full changes. So
I've already taken everything out of his tank. It's all there. And I'll show you where I have him. He's over here, his little travel container. See him right there. He just chills in there until...
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Finish cleaning his tank. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started on emptying all this dirty bedding out of his tank.
So I got all the bedding out and then there's some crust left over, so I'm just gonna spray it down with some water and then let it like get all wet and mushy, and then I'm gonna put some paper towels and just wipe it down.
You will get a sentimental feeling when you...
Alright guys, hi. So while that tank is getting all wet, I am going to take care of my milk. This is my milk. It's a 16.5 kg sound center, and I mean 6.5, not 16.5, that's really big. And I just let it soak in with some really sensitive skin soap. So it's gonna be pretty the same right now. It's been in the water, and I'm just gonna rinse all the rest of the gross stuff off of it. It's good until it's separate, okay. And then I'm gonna wipe it down with a paper towel. This is a really effective way of putting your wheel, if you guys know. Also, sorry if I sound super weird and like tired and not interested at all, because I'm sick and I'm currently homesick from school, because yeah, so that's why I sound weird. Okay, the wheel is clean now, and we're gonna bring it back into the main room with the tank.
Yeah, I found a better angle. You guys can't see the whole tank, but
good enough. Hey,
voices singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a hat.
Got that. There we go.
We are gonna fill it up and decorate it now. Using this the Oxbow brand Pure Comfort in brown and white, even though it's brown and white. That's the only color they had.
Okay. Puff will be nicely camouflaged.
Yes.
Happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Here's a little tour. Save that there. The hat high. Water bottle. Wheel. The chew. Little tube thing. A ball with some treats in it for him to try and get out. A hot filled with hay. A bridge, which he probably won't go on. A little staircase and another high. And then he has his food, which he's biting into. A little egg chew. And yeah.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And we'll see you next time on the Busy Bee Equestrian. Say bye, Puff.